Dr. David Stiles and his wife, Laura Ebenthorpe Stiles, left a fundraising dinner in Oxford last evening and were driving home when their car was hit broadside. According to eyewitnesses, the second vehicle was hurtling down a crossroad at a tremendous speed. It ran a give-way sign and plunged into... Laura Stiles was pronounced dead on the scene, and David Stiles was rushed.
Samantha, please. They're not coming home.
Come on, kid. Time to go.